Well,
scurrilous scoundrel. Dragon's egg. Pass, friend to Hufflepuff.
You'll have to talk to me later. I have school business to take care of. Surely you have studies to attend to. Move along. Whatever it is, what... I'm afraid of...
Weasley and Miss Granger, I trust you're up to date with your homework. Don't forget, I'm expecting your essay on self-fertilizing shrubs for tomorrow's lesson, and I hope I don't have to remind you that this is your owl, yeah?
No, Professor Sprout.
She hoped she didn't have to remind us. As if we could forget. Every teacher keeps reminding us every lesson.
Where are we going to find a book on self-fertilizing shrubs?
Neville will explain. Let's find him. Come on, Harry.
I'm sick of all this tittle-tattle.
Flaming earwigs.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Success.
A healthy mind is an inquisitive mind.
What a good day for me.
Thank you.
Bet he's got something on self-fertilizing shrubs.
Hi, Neville. Do you know anything about self-fertilizing shrubs?
Of course. I've got a book, Flesh-Eating Trees of the World, which has got some really good pictures of them. It's on my bedside table in the boys' dormitory if you want to borrow it.
Thanks. I love this thing.
This will help.
I wish we could get a bigger cloak.
Flesh-eating trees of the world. This is what we need for Professor Sprout's essay. Hermione, could you help me with the opening paragraph?
Oh, all right then. And so therefore... Right, let's take these essays back to Professor Sprout.
Dragon's Egg.
May your courage hold.
Professor Sprout, we've brought you our essays on self-fertilizing shrubs.
Excellent work! Superb diagrams as well. 10 points to Gryffindor. Well, if you have time to spend on your herbology, as Owl students, you're welcome to use the greenhouses.
You're not funny.
You think he's mad because he spent so much time with my
friends? Why are they so mean?
Hi!
I have guarded this passage faithfully for years, you know. Not one person has passed this way. Not one person knows the password.
Well, if no one knows the password, then no one can pass that way. So you're not really doing your job. But if you want to tell me the password...
Yes, well, I have to say that makes more bally sense than anything I've heard in a long time. But I can't tell you with this lot around. You'll have to get rid of everyone.
Why are there so many mudbloods at Hogwarts? They should have listened to Salazar Slytherin and banned them. Watch out, it's Potty Potter.
You think he's mad because he spends so much time with mudbloods?
Point your wand at them!
Ah, Potter, after your last feeble attempt at potion-making, I expect you to write 12 inches of parchment on the properties of Moonstone. No excuses.
But I've already got lots of homework!
And Potter, anything less than acceptable, and you will suffer my displeasure. You are an amenity.